Hey, what's up everybody? It's CoinLaser here, and we're getting back to My Adventure World. Let's get right into it today. Alright, loading terrain. Oh my. Stupid. Oh, hey. Almost the end of the day. Okay, so, let's see. Recently, I ran into a few dungeons and a few other places. Oh my gosh, these guys are annoying. Huh? Useless. Alright, we murdered them. Alright, let's see. Yeah, we have a few things. We have some iron, a few emeralds, gold, more armor, horse armor. Iron horse armor. Potatoes, all sorts of fun things. We could probably go. Where is? We've been traveling north for a while. Yeah, we could probably go. Oh, hey, look! It's one of those temple things. We've traveled over 6,000 blocks from spawn, which is pretty cool. Uh-oh. We have some not-so-friendly people by us. No. 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 Stay away from me, Charlie. Just block this off so Wango can't get in here. Alright. Put some torches. Where's my beef? Oh, yummy. Ate a whole piece of beef. Alright. That's. Looks like I haven't been in this one yet. I need to find some redstone so I can make some torches so I can set off some of this TNT. I have 27 TNT. Oh, I also got a fire aspect one book. I don't know what I'm gonna do with that. Probably nothing. Let's see. I've been taking all the gunpowder. All the bones too, in case I find wolves. Oh, that's so hard. There's diamond horse armor. Let me put this one back though. Oh my god, there's two. I'll take the iron. Alright, what did I get out of that? That's good. Oh, I can't carry around this extra 3 gunpowder. Just take this with me. Right, let's get up the stairs that we have created. Damn it. Ooh, that was close. Let me just eat my... Let's go north. Let's get out of here. No, no, Mr. Enderman. You can just leave me alone. That's Blarby the Enderman. He's not very nice. Sometimes he likes to bite people. Oh no. Oh no. Let's get out of here. Was this another? God, no. Uh-oh. This is why I don't run around at night. Many of you probably say, oh, why aren't you running around? Well, probably because I'll die if I do. Set up a mega taiga. Oh, I dodged everything. Let's get out of here. I could have played it easy and turned off hostile mobs, but I don't think any of you would have liked that if I did, because that'd be too easy and I would have just died. By, you know, falling off something because I'm careless. Instead. So, let's... I don't need any flowers right now. I can find those later. What's that? Oh, that's a pig. Something exciting is over there. We must go find it. We must find Cthulhu. One man. One Cthulhu. An action thriller, drama, comedy, romance, starring Liam Neeson. No. Okay, let's get going. Move this way. Avoid the creeper. Stupid creeper. Meh. Some tasty food. Eat a big piece of steak. I'm a hunger man. God, why is there such a huge desert? I mean, it's easy to run through, but... Oh, no. Nope. No. No. Back off. Let's get rid of this. I don't need sand. Uh-oh. There is another village. Gosh, there's so many villages. So many villages, so little time. They're very annoying, too. They make their sound. Okay, it's almost daytime. That means I should be able to move around pretty much fairly easy. Very long adventure. This is taking a lot longer than I thought it would. I guess I do have it set to this mega biomes thing. But I was hoping it would help me out. Alright, I'm not exploring any more of those. Although it is very tempting. Nah, cause you know what? I'll do it. I'm stupid. I'm gonna get myself blown up. I haven't yet fallen for the tricks they have in this game. No, Mr. Skeleton. Oh my god. This is where we're gonna find the Lost Ark, everyone. This is where Liam Neeson made his last stand. In a desert. In a tunnel. A long, long time ago. Any of you seen the new Mummy movie? Yeah, this is what this is based off of. No, I'm kidding. Uh-oh. Ha, we're not gonna go in here. Stupid bat. Ooh, gold. Oh. Iron. More gold. Is there anything I can get rid of? I guess I don't really need that. Let's see if I can set this off. Nope. I guess it takes a player. Excuse me. Alright. Let's go. As far as the eye can see, there is a desert and a squid. Two derpy squids. Stay away from me, Mr. Cactus. Away another town. Found like 20 towns on this map. That's pretty good, considering. On my Minecraft server, it's like stupid hard to find them in the mining world. They're few and far between. I think I found two and they were both raided. I also found a dungeon, or not a dungeon, a temple thing. And that was rated too, so I didn't get anything out of it except for some glass. Somebody left glass blocks on the ground. Nah, I just want like 20 wolves as pets. Oh, it's another blacksmith. Good. We're in like the Sahara Desert. I'm gonna start working on an intro to my videos now, because I know that's what people like. More iron. My arm's doing good, I just don't need to waste it. Keep heading north. Actually, let's eat these apples. No, I heard a skeleton. He's gonna kill me. God, there's so many trucks outside my house today. It's really frustrating because they're really loud. Let's head northeast for a while. I haven't found a single taiga. I have found a lot of desert, a lot of grass, and a lot of birch. Even no mesa biomes. It was ridiculous. Oh my gosh, there's another town. Maybe they'll have a blacksmith with diamond armor in it. There we go. Desert hills. It's not too terrible if we offset ourselves a little bit. Because then, at least we're trying a new direction. One direction! Dun dun dun! Stupid rabbits. I think I have some carrots so I could attract them. Huh. Oh my. This is a messed up village. They have old lava pit. I don't really need any more apples. I'll take the bread though. Look at that, yet another town. Townapalooza. I am looking for somebody who knows how to use audio editing. So if you can do that, please comment down below, like and share. I really need to have help fixing that. I don't know why it turned like this. No way, is this an ocean? Wait, maybe. I'm about to start traveling in a different direction. This could be bad. This could be bad. If I hit a dang ocean. I mean. And I got rid of my wood too. Oh, I'm stupid. Entire ocean. Gosh, that sucks. Let's head west for a while. Is it really nighttime already? Oh, look. An acacia biome. It's raining in the desert. Maybe that was just a glitch. I don't know. But they're trees. We need wood to get across this ocean. Oh. There are mobs everywhere. There are mobs everywhere, guys. Make a boat. Guess I'll figure it out. Why is it always raining every time I come to these biomes? There is a fire. I need to get a better tree. 9, not 0. There's a dang acacia tree here. Zombie villager. What? they took Winston to the dark side. Alright, is it like this? Nope. This? Oh, it is like this. Probably make 2. What? Oh my. Inventory's full again. Sail from here. Stupid cow move. Traveling through the water, and we're down again. We're gonna have a blacksmith, but we're not gonna stop. Not for a while, anyways. Unless we absolutely have to. Frustrating. Yeah, let's go east for a while. Seeing as we can go super, super fast. We will not be fighting Prismarine in a while. We'll find one. You're not going inside because I don't want to die. Especially since I don't have the water breathing potions. Sometimes you can see the craziness here. Okay. Oh my. There are squids everywhere. Derpy squid, derpy squid, derpy squid. This desert is huge. Looks like we're gonna have to make landfall. Doppelgangers. I don't know. Doppelgangers, that sounds stupid. Alright, let's... This is actually a fairly large village. Especially in one of these biomes. I know, I need to be looking for a place to call home. I've been 2 episodes of just me running through the freaking world. Looking for, oh. Oh no. But I want Mega Taiga, I don't. Taiga or Mega Taiga? I'm just gonna, oh my. desert is just massive. No. No. Resist the urge to explore. Resist the urge to explore. No. No, you stupid spider. Stay away from me. No, wait, is that a second one? I just passed one. Now there's a second one. Really? Missed. Stupid skeleton. Probably gonna take me forever to upload this video, but that's fine. No. There's too many skeletons. Oh no. Oh no. Gee, the zombie I can kill. At least I can keep him away. The skeleton, not so much. No. 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 No zombie. No zombie. Oh no. No. He's mad. I just hit Derby the Zomb. But yes, I need somewhere so I can set up a farm. Somewhere that's not in a desert. I've set up in deserts before, and it sucks. Because yeah, you can have food, but farming is hard. Farming is just really hard. Looks like we have a visual glitch here. Let's not run through the visual glitch. Oh, I was using that to see. I guess no more. Oh, I hate swamps. Their accuracy is hard. They almost get me every time. Alright. No. Can't see when there's a giant visual glitch. I haven't found any witches yet. That's usually one of the first things I find in a swamp. Alright. Thank you. Please like and share.